Hello and welcome back to the Volta Career Mode, the My Player. Today we're going to be going to Dubai. We were able to get through all the smaller cities, but now we got the big one in Dubai. I think this is like a tournament. By the way, last episode I meant to tell you about my favorite team. They played a game two nights ago, and dude, it was awesome. But I probably shouldn't be talking about that because I have a massive game right here. Dubai, here we come. Wait, how is there that Australian guy? Is this an Australian team? I mean, we're just in Dubai. This ain't Australia. Let's go 1-0. So it seems as if there's no 5-goal cap. It's just an actual game. I don't have anything against actual games, just I like the 5-goal cap because it makes stuff go so much faster. Alright, but it doesn't really matter too much. Oh no. Ooh, that was close. Oh, Beckham. Ah, Beckham. Sof? Beckham? Dude, we're just tearing this team apart. Let's go. We score. That was some really good passing play. We just tore those guys apart. Alrighty. Come on. Are we going to be able to win this thing back? I hope we are. Alright, Veek. That's in for Beckham. Beckham. 3-0. This is looking like a good first half. That's a good shot. We score again. 4-0. Hey, Rafai. All right. I just passed it off because I thought that was a smarter move. Probably was, to be honest. Oh no, that's not good. Ooh, off the post. No way. Aw. It was a good try. Didn't work out though. Oh no! Aw, that's unlucky. I think that may have been an own goal. All right, 4-1 now. We're nearing the halftime whistle. Oh no, they're actually starting to dominate. And no, we can't have that. All right, 5-1. We get a hat trick, Archai. That's good. That's definitely very good. I just let it fly because I saw the clock was running out of time. I noticed we actually have a pretty high overall by now. Nice to see it. Oh. Good save. That's a really good save. All right, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, so close. That somehow didn't go in. All I know is we have a stinking god on our team in David Beckham. Like, literally, David Beckham is a legend. I'm not joking. Oh, that somehow didn't go in. Could have used a bit more power from Beckham, but whatever. Oh, no. All right, still 5-1. All right, somehow the ball gets our way to us. Okay, that's a pretty good finish from Van Giel's there. Alright, game on. But Beckham scores. Every time they cry to get back in it, we just punish them. We can't have them doing well. That's just not how it works. Alright, Beckham. Veek. Hey, 7-2. There we go. Alright, it's been a good game so far. 7-3. I'm pretty sure, like, every player other than the goalkeeper has scored this match. We've definitely been doing pretty dang well. Ah, oh, Beckham lost it. What a hit. All right, we have the ball once again. Ah, Beckham! I mean, to be fair, I don't see him scoring 4 goals in such a small amount of time. But still, I'd like to stay safe. Literally, they have to score a goal right here if they want any chance at all. Yeah, I think it's kind of game. No matter how hard they try, they're not winning. Ugh. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. That's a miss, luckily. Ah, almost. Right. It's not looking very good for our opponents. That'll do it for the match. 7-3 victory. Good game. Alrighty. That's how I like to start it off here in Dubai. Especially against such a high quality team like the Australians. Player recruit. Dang it, we aren't allowed to recruit the good player. Whatever. Chris, I guess. So, these guys are all from Sydney. Okay, one of them's from New York, but okay. We'll just take this guy. I don't think we're leaving Dubai when we do that, are we? There's one thing I want to do really quick. My squad. Yeah, I'd kind of like to play the Sydney midfielder over the Berlin one. I mean, our guy is kind of from Dubai. We got the Londoner also. Okay. Well, that's really all I wanted to do. Let's get into it. I'm looking forward to this. Second game of the tournament. And we're underway. I like how we just have a new guy out of nowhere. That's what I miss about Volta in FIFA 21. Cool. We almost got a goal like that. Oh no. Alright, luckily that's just over the bar. What was that? Alright. Oh, Beckham almost got it back. That's a good shot. That just goes right off the bar. Aw, dang it. Oh, whoa. Somehow we got a goal there. 1-0. Come on. We need this. No. Dang it, tie game. I don't remember versing these guys anywhere. Maybe this was the Paris team. Come on. No. Dang it. We're down 2-1. We're down by one goal. We are still very well in this with so much time left. Just, I would like to equalize very fast. Yes. There we go. 2-2. Tied once again. Can we take the lead once again, though? Dude, this Parisian goalkeeper, he's crazy. Boom! Our hat trick in the first half, 3-2. We lead again. Still a very interesting game so far. I'm enjoying it. Oh, that was close. Oh, wow, what a hit. No keeper ain't saving that. Oh, no. Come on. Ay, ay, ay. Let's go. Win the ball. Ah. 4-3. Ay. Come on. All right, 4-3 at the end of the first. Alrighty. I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Oh, dude, that was kind of a pretty big mess up from Chris there. Ooh, we were lucky to not be tied there. Yes, 5-3. There we go. Oh yes. Oh no. No, that's a big mess up from the goalkeeper. That fifth goal doesn't matter no more. Well, it still matters. If not, we would be tied 4-4. Still 5-4, we are in the lead. I don't know how long we'll be in the lead. I'd like to keep the lead. Because we've kind of had the lead all game. Dang it. 5-5. We're no longer in the lead. Boom! Now we have the lead. Kreese with the goal. Alright, good defending. Oh no! Good save. Alright, David Beckham gets it. Yeet man now. Kreese. That's a super save. Beckham! The volley is blocked. Come on, no! That's a good goal. Six six. Seven six. There we go. This is a crazy game. Eight six. There we go. That should do it for the match. That's really good defending there. Oh, how did you save that one? That's some insane defending. Or goalkeeping, I should say. All right, are we gonna be able to hold them off and win it? It's looking like it. They're running out of time. All right, they have 8 seconds to get one goal. Come on. No. That's the game. A 7 win. That was very close, but we pull out on top. Okay, I'm not all too happy with that, but I mean, we needed a win, and we got a win. Okay, I need. So, are all these people from Paris? All right, I'm gonna get the goalie. Goalie seems to be pretty dang good. And I'm gonna put the goalie in our lineup, of course, because, well, I'm not a total idiot. My squad. So I guess our goalie was from Amsterdam. I thought he was from Paris. So no one is from the same place. I found that weird.